This is a series where I show you the different creatures in my neighborhood, and this is a cownose ray. Now, a lot of people think cownose rays are invasive, but they're not. They're native to the Chesapeake Bay. They feed on the different shellfish we have in the bay, and they're eaten by bull sharks.